So London's baby mother posted to Instagram insinuating, which we now have proof that it was an inappropriate sexual experience or sexual contact with Shenseea's young son. Both of them are young kids, and we saw that she tried to reach out to the adults that were supposed to be responsible for her daughter, and they basically made light of the situation. I'm angry just looking at the way how London responded. As a grown man that have multiple young daughters, he would never see my child again, because if you're gonna take something so lightly, no matter how much you hate your baby mother, at least for your child, you give the benefit of a doubt. And y'all women that are responding in the comments are disgusting, how y'all are trying to swear for a little boy that y'all don't know, are trying to brush it off because Ebony is problematic, means that everywhere that come with that, she would just make it up out of the blooms just for, I don't know, y'all just disbelieve, right? It's believe the victim until y'all don't like, right? And all of a sudden, she shouldn't be angry. You're gonna tell a woman how to react when her young child, and I feel like probably she's probably not even angry at the situation. She's probably angry how London responded, because that just angered me. I wasn't gonna say anything until I saw his response, how he's just basically brushing it off. No protection, no manliness about him. He just does not care. He does not have a fatherly bone in his body, because if I was supposed to bring up something like that to my husband and he's gonna brush it off, make it seem like my daughter is lying or she doesn't know what she's talking about or she's the one that's in the wrong, basically, it would be done. Like, you would never see my child again. This should be a teaching moment for Shenseea. You teach your son good touch, bad touch, not just for himself, but for other people. You teach him how to properly control the natural sexual urges that will come up in a growing adult. He is a human. Kids are human too, and kids have sexual urges too, but it's up to us, the adults, to teach them how to go about stuff and not to make unwanted advances. And as I said before, there's a higher chance of your child going through or experiencing sexual things with another little child than it is for an adult. So y'all are trying to protect your child from boogeymen or with boogeymen, when overly exposed kids are the ones that are really gonna be a problem growing up. All right, no matter how much you try to chill, there's always gonna be that one kid in class that just seen a little bit too much or knows a little bit too much, and that's just gonna teach. You know, you have kids that used to bring the sexual magazines to school, or you know, kids that used to talk about this or kids that used to talk about that go to party. So y'all are making it seem like it's impossible.